Grant is telling us last week, Wednesday, that Hamilton is going to be in charge of Social Security, your money and my money, not one half in this country. I say to all of you who are within the sound of my voice, if you all don't want a revolution in this country, you better do the right thing. We will have a revolution in this country. We shall have a revolution here in St. Kitts and Nevis if he is elected to power. It is time that we begin to put our foot down and show Grant who is in charge of St. Kitts and Nevis.